Alright, so I'm gonna complete 0 hour on Brutal. Not gonna worry about the achievements too much. So I'll salvage that. Send those up here, selling those up here. Salvage that. You know, you don't really want to have to hold more ground than you need to. And get the plus one weapons. And we're obviously going to want some gas. And a couple more barracks. Well, that doesn't really worry me, does it? Because I don't care about the lower ground. What's going on? Move it. One of my CVs.
Not enough minerals.
To anyone hearing this message, we're pinned down near Backwater Station. Please assist.
I think for this first one, I can just send all my units there. Well, any of the other ones, you normally get attacked at the same time, and so it's not very safe sending all your units.
Not enough minerals. Affirmative. Thought we were gunners there.
Not enough minerals. Not
the doctor is in.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
The doctor is in.
Maybe.
Yeah, whatever.
I'll take a small force off to go grab them in a second.
Standing by.
Head forward. Gangway, coming.
additional supplies.
We could use some help here. I can't build here.
Additional supply depots required.
Man, are you a sight for sore eyes? Hold up, we're coming with you.
Ah, you scared me.
So I put some SCVs around here just to be able to repair. By default, they're on auto repair. If you accidentally take it off, just right click that and that will put them back on auto repair. And you know, you've got plenty of bunkers here. Why not have another one? And yeah, just have the SCVs scattered along here. Plenty of medics. Spread them out a bit. Of course, getting the 1-1 upgrade always helps too. And yeah, just more medics, more marines. He keeps reassuring me. It sounds like he's worried. Maybe he's overcompensating for the fact that our ride isn't really coming. So now I've got heaps of bunkers down. I'll send these marines and medics out here to go and rescue these people. I can be quite sure that I've got enough there to hold. A little bit of stutter step. Yeah, just you always build more and more units, more supply depots, because ultimately the more units you have, the better your chance of holding it out on Brutal. It's not that hard a mission really. It's definitely way harder missions in here than this one. I believe when they put those things down there, doesn't that mean that it spawns units or something? Something like that. Either way, I'm gonna go down there with these men and clean it up. I don't want them creeping me out. Did my force just get a hell of a lot smaller then? It looks like maybe Banelings hit my forces just then? Oh well. That's alright.
just a little longer. We'll be getting out of here soon.
Too easy, mate. Too easy. We're gonna hell of a force here now. Looks like we're losing some mineral fields. So it'd be a good idea to have more and more SCVs on the front, because they can't really collect the resources anyway. What the? Out a little hit squad to kill this stuff off. I want them landing in there and killing all your workers off. Might need those workers to defend later on. Okay. Good to have a lot of repairs. Ooh, everything's getting intense now. But plenty of SCVs around here to repair. Nothing they can do to me anyway.
No rush.
Bunker's so good defense, especially with SCVs around on auto repair. Plenty of medics. Look at the repair on this. Ooh, might actually get taken down. Oh man, SCVs just didn't do a very good job. Oh, we got plenty here, like, it's not going to take us down in 5 seconds, is it? I'll need more than that. Too easy, mate, too easy. So, we just did that on Brutal. And, sweet ass.